Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. This is the perfect game for all parties, not least the neutrals who've just come to enjoy it.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
Action has already started. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others...
Massively!
Almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. A good landing as well.
Belgium take the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward it goes. A real chance to break. Torgan Hazard. Well, to step in there, that was more than necessary. Puts it over to the other flank. Hardly anything between the sides, and the score is 1-0. Torgan Hazard. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. He's away!
Cookie really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
And it's played forward. Meunier plays it forward. Get it forward quickly. De Bruyne with the foul. Keeps everyone guessing. De Bruyne gets it back. That's going to be the final action of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Belgium come in, having established that lead. And where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. The action has already resumed here.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Real chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Finland keep the ball, but creating meaningful with it. And it's De Bruyne. That had to be more accurate.
Thorgan Hazard with the cross.
The intervention was very necessary. Lukaku, Witzel, chance, big chance! Two up now, and they look beautiful. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Belgium get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. In comes the cross.
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Back in once more.
In the corner. Two goals under his belt.
It's Witzel!
It looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Tielemans
drilled in low. Just brushed off the ball there. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Surely a shot. Has a hit. And with that, instructions to the world. They have got their way. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim? Belgium.